Alex, you Roma?
Yeah. No, no, no. I'm good.
Oh my god, so what do you mean that gay people can't be good? What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
No. Homophobic bitch, what?
Hey guys, Freaky Creepy here back with another video. And this video is a little different. So we were looking to recruit new members to the island and merge other islands with us because we were already top 10 in like 15 days. So while we were hunting, this guy, Bihang, approached us to merge. He asked us to join his island because apparently it took him 7 days to make a farm. So we stopped by to have a look. Alex, let's go.
I'm here.
Okay, so...
I'm lucky though.
Okay. So...
Yes!
So this is his island. Okay. Are you inside? Are you still inside? Okay, no.
Yeah. No, I'm outside. Here. Take diamonds, I'm rich, bitch.
Alex, what do you think of this so-called mob farm? Which is doing nothing, to be honest. It doesn't work. They just need to know that this doesn't work. See? The chickens are not even falling down.
He actually told me this earned him 400 million a day.
What? I think it won't even make 400,000, to be honest. And 400,000 is an easy shit to make right now. This might work last season, but this season it's not worth it. Okay, let's see where it is getting stored. I'm like really excited to see how they're storing it. Wow. Holy crap. Kill me. What is this? Oh my god, this is giving me OCD. What is this? What are they trying to do? How do they know what chest to open first? And oh my god. Alex, tell me why
I think
this
everything
creeper
just
is being used
up.
Is being used as a freaking pillar block.
Oh shit.
This is actually sad, holy crap. Okay.
I know.
So this took him 1 week, I guess. And let's go to the other farm. Let's see what made him so much money.
Before we get back to the video, if you're watching this and you like Skyblock and if you want to join us, feel free to join our Discord and apply. Okay, let's get back.
Holy shit. Bro. Oh my god. This is actually good. See?
I'm coming.
They're missing fences.
Oh.
And that, oh my god, and that took them 7 days. They're missing.
Holy shit.
See, this area is totally fucked up.
What the fuck?
They don't even have a storage system yet. Are they kidding me? Bro, this shit.
They collect it manually or something.
Oh yeah, but that makes sense. Yeah, slaves. Yeah. Fucking slaves. What is this? Just can you explain me that? I can never think of anything which took them like 7 days to make this crap, man. That doesn't make sense.
What?
Can someone explain me? See, I won't say that our island looks very good, but it's way better than them. At least.
Yeah.
We do have some serious mental shit going on there, but it's better than this. I won't lie. I mean, we do have a lot of, like, we do have bed problem, okay? And we can't kick Destroyer for that because
yeah, we love him.
Yeah, we love him. No homo. I mean, I hope so. Alex, you homo?
Yeah. No. I'm good.
Oh my god. So what do you mean that gay people can't be good? What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
No.
No, it's going on YouTube, man.
No.
Fucking bitch. Okay, you're done, man. Your career is done.
Bro, we just came to the island and start talking shit.
Exactly.
I honestly feel like kind of bad. I know you're gay. Oh my god.
What are we doing, man? The whole video is just trading chats and laughing the ass off. Okay.
Oh yeah, if any of you guys watching are interested in joining our island, you can apply to join.
Yep.
Yeah.
There's gonna be Alex's Discord up there for this video, but for next video, we're gonna have a Google Drive on which you can apply, and then we will call the selected people up there.
Yeah.
We are very serious about this, Skyblock, because we have no life at all.
Yeah, facts. I've been playing this for like 8 hours now.
And, yeah, that's my life.